By my attitude that I most definitely leave from.